Hey y'all, thanks for stopping in. Appreciate you taking time out of y'all's busy schedule to stop in and see what it is I'm up to. The other day, a Facebook friend posted some pictures and short videos of what she called a Logan special. It was basically a patty melt. And it's been in my head ever since. So that's what we're going to do. Give me 1 minute, I'm going to show you something I came up with. Another way to hold my phone camera. This bird mouth type thing is from Five Below. You can also find them. You can find them on Amazon. They run around $10 on Amazon. It's on a big, a big suction cup. I took and stuck it on a large can of beans. Actually, it was just to get it out of the way, and I stuck it on there. And then I looked at it. I was like, you know what? That'll work. And so, yeah, I've been using it the past couple of days, and it does work. And anyway, yeah, that's what I used to hold the camera while I did this set of videos. So let's go see what I did.
like the donkey balls. Just a basic cheeseburger. Greasy. I guess it's patty melt with white bread. Let me know what you think, folks. Give me a thumbs down or a thumbs up. Leave me a comment wherever did you all leave comments on your internet access device of choice. If you'd like to share me around your social media, that'd be Fandoculous. If you'd like to check me out on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, all the links in the description box, wherever that is, and your device of choice. I also put links to similar videos, and you'll find my email, my snail mail, and yada, 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 yada. So, if your loved ones are nearby, give them a kiss and a hug. If they're not, give them a call. Hit them up on Facebook. Let them know you think about them. Let them know you love them. We ain't promised tomorrow, people. We ain't promised our next breath. So I see y'all again. I hope you have a Fandoculous day. Sláinte, y'all. Bye-bye.